extended and really can't, you just can't hang your hat on a 24-hour period in which there really won't be any rain across our area. So it continues to be the same story. Photo of the day, Donnie from Wellsburg sent in this photo of Toby. We love the pooches getting ready for the 4th of July. Tobemeister, and he thought that was elaborate.
Wow.
This is, I guess, Jenny, Jean, G-E-N-N, well, you'd say Jenny, I guess you would,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, sure.
This is sent in by Harriet Frankhauser. And boy, all decked. I love the hat, very patriotic. Looks like Uncle Sam.
He's like, get this off. Or she's like, get this off.
And check this one out. Sandra Graham took this from Stratton, Ohio last year on the 4th of July. They have the glow sticks, and her husband did the sparklers around that created that. It's not like a ring of fire around that girl. It's just
I would hope not.
it's just done by sparklers, and you know how you can write your name in the sparklers? Sort of the same.
We know you in pyro, technically. We you know you like to play with those.
We talked about this yesterday. Hey, I have all 10 fingers. I don't play too
much. She's
trying
to throw you under the bus again.
I know.
It's fun to do that.
I've been there many
times. That's a cool
picture, though. Whether it's WTFE.com is where you send the photos for the photos. I think we're going to do that for you with you later on.
Go ahead. I'm all for, you know, if you can dish it out, you got to be able to take it, right?
That's right. No mercy here.
Right. That's right. No mercy.
I got some sparklers. Well,
all right, sounds fun.
Lasser you up.
All right, sounds like a good time.
All right, well, on to our next story. Gracie the Golden Retriever.
76 degrees on July 4th,
1776.
Okay, photo time. Donnie, Wellsburg, West Virginia. This is her dog, Toby. And we have another great dog here, Jenny Jean. All decked out for the 4th of July, sent in by Harriet Frankhauser. And one more for you. Sandra Graham, Stratton, Ohio. A little fun with some sparklers last 4th of July. That is a cool shot. I thought we were going to do that with you, Alan. Weather at WTOV.com is where you send in the photos for the photo of the day.
Now you're throwing me under the bus.
No, did we say we're going to do that with me?
Yeah, we said we're going to do that with you.
We did.
And you agreed.
I forget easily. That's fine. I think Kate
you weren't looking patriotic this morning. That's why I said that. Although you say that's Navy.
This is Navy.
It's a very dark Navy.
This is Navy, guys. Come on.
We'll give it to you.
Yeah.
Navy, red, and
all colors.
Yeah.
All right, well, she's actually a very good traveler.